did you get married?
It's something unfair about like being in Ocho Rios and having to come back to Washington, D.C. I don't know.
Back to the ball.
get it to you on baby cam and do all the paperwork and you can do it together on VHS. But I'll
give it to you.
Yeah.
Can we work on Monday?
We have plenty of stuff, yeah.
And then resume Thursday, Friday?
Yeah.
Is that better? Work on Monday?
Because we have to start. Yeah, we have stuff. We can work for probably a day and a half of what we have. And then the other day and a half will be just.
But what happens if it doesn't come in?
At 12 o'clock, I'll call.
Okay. Right.
She's real
good.
She's excellent.
I don't mean to put you on the spot.
I might be able to work late on Friday. I gotta. We'll work it out.
I'll take you home.
Okay. Well, then, all right. Well, we'll work that out. We'll find out how long. You know, we could probably go longer than on. We can go longer than
any one of the days.
Okay.
I'll get you home.
All right. Okay. Well, then Thursday. Oh, where do you live?
Without my name.
I live in Laurel.
30 minutes.
Yeah. Okay, well that's, you know what? That, I got a carpool in, okay? But I might be able to work.
tight on that little headline there. Going real tight on it.
You got a full page of that?
Yeah.
A full shot of that? Let me do something to that. Once the footage is here, once it's here, then I'm pretty confident, you know, we can bang it out, we can get it out. But we need to, and then you need window dubs of that stuff, right?
Yeah. We'll do that at home at night. It would be cheap to do that. Get a window dub and do it at his house. Yeah. I think we'll, she said we'll have it all night.
That's what she says.
Okay. We can do a couple of
things. Because when they come in, when those pages come in, actually she should call her and have someone right here.
You don't need to bring up the Pentagon Hill. You know, I might have to do
FedEx? Send them FedEx?
Yeah.
Well, FedEx? Okay. Cool. Get things all the time.
Does it do a Pentagon Hill?
That's what let me find out.
I'm afraid it'll linger in there for a day or two.
Yeah.
Two lines. Should I go two lines or just one line?
Two lines, because you know, Mystery of Millennium probably even get symposium proceedings.
Because
you know?
Like right now the shot I got to be able to get the Mystery of the Millennium in the same time area.
Yeah.
And I got a little bit of the symposium proceedings in it. Because the top of the safe titles are...
That looks... Well, I tell you what, I center that. Go ahead and get MUFON 1992 International UFO. Just a...
I know exactly where you're going.
Right now, it's not appropriate.
Yeah, exactly. No, you're cool. That's right. That's right. And not too many people would